What kind of jackboot thug pig shit is this?
Deputies discharged their firearms multiple times, striking a 28-year-old female who was struck multiple times. People that were struck were the leaseholder and a guest. So they were permitted to be in that apartment, but we did recover a weapon, and the investigation continues.
Just after 2 o'clock this morning, when they arrived on scene, they cleared the apartment and no intruder was found. But it was just as they were about to leave, deputies say someone flagged them down to report another break-in in a nearby unit. When they went to check that unit, they noticed damage to a window and broken glass. Deputies say they knocked on the door and announced their presence, and they could see two women inside when one of them approached the door with a gun, which is when the sheriff's office says deputies began shooting.
They started going up the stairs. I'm like, oh, it's finna go down.
Right now, a 10 neighbors captured. Right now, a 10 neighbors capturing the tense moments when a woman was shot in her apartment by Harris County Sheriff deputies responding to a burglary at the same location.
The woman who lives here actually broke into her own apartment. Deputies say she forgot her keys, so she broke a window to get inside. Well, the man downstairs, he heard that, so he called 911. And as deputies walked up the stairs, you can see it for yourself, they saw the broken window. That had some cause for concern. And when they looked through that window, they saw someone coming at them with a gun. That's ordering the friend, who wasn't hurt, out of the apartment.
I live here. I don't have any weapons.
Putting her in handcuffs. Deputies and paramedics walking the woman they just shot down the stairs. But here's where the story takes a turn. Robert called 911. However, deputies, they were already here. A separate burglary call came in just after 2 a.m. That turned out to be nothing. However, when they went up these steps.
16 or 17 shots? Talk about overkill. You got to be kidding me. This is Harris County down in H-Town, Houston. Hell on earth.